this is thinking and like and subscribe. Hope you like this video. Let's see if this plan works.
Forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. Size of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Who knows, it's gonna be a chore.
Good, I'll make it.
There's sand everywhere. Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
Yeah.
Man, this place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined.
Of course.
This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
That would be what is it, what just got hit. Come on, Tails. What's up? Oh, Sonic's the game being up. He's down for. Okay. That's the one I make. A dog, wolf, we got rabbit. Jet. Hedgehog. This guy could be my new hedgehog. Okay, look good. Knuckles is the commander. Here we go.
I've just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive.
No way. That's excellent.
What? Oh, thank goodness. I knew it. I knew it.
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell. They've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible. We have to rescue him.
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport and the chemical plant, too. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
Yep. That sounds good. A jailbreak. Welcome. Message.
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now.
What's this?
No, wait! Watch out! Good. The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shadow!
Alright, go find the shadow. Sounds good. Coins. This is...
Hey, that looks like a freight train!
It's carrying supplies. I don't think it's armed or anything.
Couple that. Whoa. That was close. Do you like Sonic? The Sonic wings?
Need a shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Stop me. Okay, boss. E102 Gamma Omega. Uh-oh. Another Sonic. Nope. Yeah. Now we got two Sonics. Young Sonic.
Radar shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. Get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
He always does. The Egghead always has tricks.
Be careful, Sonic. I'm detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. One is stronger than the others. What could it be?
Different power. Is it?
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge, it's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan, and is moving forward with his plan. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh man! That's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic!
All right, rescue. But first, let's customize our character. What we got? Pretty cool. Yeah. Let's go get Sonic.
Save Sonic now. Find him!
the prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down! Recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
Wigs fun. You never know, huh? Okay, let's see how this gonna go. Welcome.
I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come on, give a comment if you like this.
Mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to save her watching you suffer.
Come on. That's that. You're not gonna catch me anyway. You're too fast. No. Can't catch me. No. Oh. What are you doing? So that and the end of the event. Every place up. I missed that. That cold four. Ooh. I was not gonna get hit by no bees. No stinger. That's all you got.
You're not making this easy, are you? No matter. Crushing will be all the more satisfying.
This is easy, why did you confirm? I see. Oh, no. No. Don't fall. Can't see things. What?
No! How could I lose to the likes of you again?
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time.
Yeah. Chili dogs will be good. Out of here. Escape the death egg, huh?
Yes, they found out I escaped. Oh well, time to kiss this yawn fest goodbye.
Get out of here.
Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on. Anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Yes, you are. You're very, very rich. I don't hug some soda.
Destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time.
Yeah, he never die. That egg would never get goes away.
I don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam.
Come
later.
On, I got this. No. I want my coins. And I no. Hello. How that still got me? I have no idea.
I don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later.
No, I have one coin left. I want you to.
But they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
Big bang.
So, what's my move? It's not like I can swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home.
Yeah, that sounds nice. Space cruise. Flying in space. Hey, that's not cool.
Man, they're packing a lot of firepower. Still, it doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing.
Yeah. It's like the Death Star from Star Wars. Instead of the Death Star, it's the Death Egg. Wow. Amy, you're out of here. Yes. Yes, because I'm so fine that I'm here. Thanks for asking.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Good start. Hey.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
Right, Danny. Let's go.
Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way.
Double team boom.
Throw at us. Double. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Huh?
There's some fans.
Oh, now you talk.
What?
It's your fight, that's right.
Everyone work like robots.
Well, because I was trying to put my Pokemon Sun game into the different game, but it didn't yet.
Yeah, what?
No, it's not working yet. I don't know why. The Pokemon, it is in the Pokemon bank. But
everyone is just.
I want to put some Pokemons in it.
The ones. Oh.
The legendary ones.
But it's not legendary. Anyway.
No, it's not legendary. Anyway.
Is it full?
I don't know what this one is.
Alright.
No, we don't
know. Not like boost. No. Was that you watching me? Oh, no, I fell. Huh?
No.
No.
It might be a manual.
Oh. Okay. I was just asking. Jeez.
That was a cakewalk.
I don't know why I was even worried.
That doesn't seem to be a cakewalk. You got my character?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, I can't see if I could put my game into the Pokemon Sun game.
Guys, it's him! I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.
Let's go. Round 2. Sonic versus Infinite.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti.
We can't go on like this.
The whole place is going up in flames. Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Sonic speed activate. Who do you think is the fastest? Nobody answer?
Sonic.
Of course it's Sonic. But the Shadow was your team, you know? No! Shadow doesn't like teaming up with Sonic. He's like the first people. Don't like teaming up with Kakarot. What do you think is who is the favorite Sonic character?
I swear, just don't fucking take shit.
Leave a comment.
Like, fucking just go.
What? Is that what happened? You can't eat me.
Explosions riled it up. Looks like we'll get past without a fight. You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good men.
Finally, you fucking take shit.
Lucky?
Yeah, I got me, Togepi.
This one? Normal one or Sunny one?
A normal one.
Oh.
Finally.
Game. Time to change my look again. I am the king.
You know what?
I'm
gonna do this all over again.
You what? Server versus Infinite. Come on, Server game. You can do it. Kiox. It destructs and acts on powers. What if I don't want to send you my power? Do you think I'm okay? I'm okay. I'm flying telepath. Got me. Do you think I'm okay? No.
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines.
Yeah, show you something. Epic. The granite. Who do you think is the best bad guy for Sonic in this team? Thanks. The Shadow, Chaos, Omega, huh? What is it like?
What is it?
With that guy is the... What's the worst? That Sonic in their face. Shadow, E-102, Gamba, or... Chaos.
I got the Shio, but then Shio became good.
Yeah, at the end.
He's doing good at the end, so Shio.
He's not really bad. He's not really bad. But he was, at the beginning, he was bad.
Yeah, he just missed on to
Maria. That's him, that's him. With
your abilities exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time.
Next time. Yeah. Akiyak was like, he was from the Avengers, Sonic Avengers. You have to make a new Sonic game. What came with that boom? Sonic Adventure 1 or 2 together, or a whole new one.
Whole new one.
Like what? Like a modern, like a 3D, like the little Sonic or the modern Sonic, the big one. I don't want to see another little one. I like the big one. They better not make a part two of this. Well, I told you before, Sonic, you don't have a no power for you. I'm not gonna see my power.
I failed Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over.
I like to see like a what they should do like.
Maybe we can get you home.
There was a Dreamcast game. Sonic Shuffle, and that was a good game. It was like Mario Party, but
hey,
with Sonic
the
characters.
The sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry.
You heard about it?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Yeah, it was like Super Mario Party, but with Sonic characters.
Got to find Eggman quick.
Same
Let's
thing.
See. Relatively undamaged. The enemy
Maybe.
Is here somewhere. You better be
they have
on
a
guard, Sonic.
Sonic birthday thing. Anniversary. The 25th anniversary of Sonic. You heard about that?
Yeah.
on your TV.
Yep, I always thought that.
Yeah. It could be a movie, could be a game, could be something. And they're making another Sonic movie. Sonic, that real one. That, you said that one, right? The real Sonic. Do you like it? Not so much.
Strange. I see desert over there.
Hey,
this is okay. Green Hill, right?
Something's in here. Welcome to the chain. No wonder. That work. This goose. You ever play this on the game? I'm playing right now. Oh, not that much. Yeah. Hey. And he's off. What do you mean you don't have time for this? You're gonna face me like you always do.
Such power exceeds even my expectations. My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. The that's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to do that.
Yo, what's so hype?
Yeah.
I did this game like how much after like Gladys.
Wait, what?
I did this a lot of times.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fun and it's...
You've got a lot of nerve for a pint-sized Sonic from another dimension. Still, this Endgrass rune has only lost 10% of its combat strength.
You're lying!
You won't have to wait long to find out.
You ever play it before? Or no?
Did I play that Sonic game before?
Yeah, before.
No, never.
So, after I'm done doing this on my chain, I'm gonna kill you.
Okay. After I'm done washing Washington at the young pump.
Oh. It would be a challenge to crush you here, anyway.
I've got that down to want to be.
Yeah, it's Monday.
Just you wait.
Thank you. DJ talking? There's a new Disney man. So I'ma say piss of it. I'm gonna say something on your phone. It's new. Don't know when it's coming.
Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you.
He's a ninja. Character. I think he's a ninja. I feel like. Have you ever played Sonic Heroes?
No. The only game I got is Sonic Colors from the Wii.
But you got a Wii. There's another one called Sonic Sword. He got a sword and he got a...
Oh yeah, I'll make a sword that one on Oh no. Oh no, GameStop.
Yeah, he got sword and he's a knight or something. And then Knuckles said that when somebody else. And they, I forgot they have a silver rate. No. Oh no. Had the power.
We broke it through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
I had the power. Oh, wait, yeah. I think I have to keep playing. There you go. I think I might do that.
Mighty what?
That the WWE is the coin. They give the universe a move.
Oh.
Yeah. But it's long. Oh, you think I suggested the paper, please?
Update from HQ. The enemy's on the
run. It's up to you.
Mission complete.
Oh.
Well done, everyone.
Yeah, just. Yeah. I love it.
Was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Oh god, it's like 5 Pokeballs.
How many Pokemon's Pokeballs
you
get?
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
I got 5.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Not supposed to look good, Victor.
I can't believe it! Sonic's alive! I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it! Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle.
What's up?
According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
Let me break. There you go.
closer to the center.
If you knew if you knew subscribe now. Oh, that hurt. Leave a comment if you liked it. Oh, come on. Ow. Okay, come on. Get there. There you go.
Check it out.
I'm a rookie now. Okay.
We picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow.
But I do like Sonic Riders in here with some Adventure 1 and 2. What's your favorite Sonic game? Oh, come on. I bet on this.
They don't want people to know about.
Yeah.
Well, look at you, rookie. Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the sly, Knuckles?
Ow.
This is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, rookie.
Go on, Knuckles. That's what you say. Oh, overfill.
Well, look at you, rookie. Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, rookie.
Really close now.
Right, things are coming. How many I got? I don't know. Yes. Yep, 3 days, anything could happen.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out!
Well, I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so...
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack!
Shadow. The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Let's see. Sonic Speed.
What the heck? A whole army of dead bank robots?
Oh no! There are so many of them!
Hurry, Sonic! We can keep them in check, but not for long.
That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
Walking my screen, my friend.
Maybe I'm having trouble with that?
Yeah. I just went to YouTube.
And what is it?
It says that I need to get some updated.
This many death egg robots? Come on, seriously?
I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up! Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Let's see, faster. And they both fast. Sonic will definitely push up to win. Shadow. But Shadow is faster than Shadow. Sonic. This. Oh no. Wait. I think the about the same speed, right? There he is. There. Do you want to do some Resident Evil 2 after this? After I'm done? It's a fake one. The real one's here. Imposter.
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
I'm sorry.
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
That was the Decimon that you sent?
Yes, no.
Listen up.
Is a game or is a
forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
TV show, I think.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance.
I know,
it's
a game or a TV show.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought of the strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We...
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad.
But
we also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Now fight another day.
We got over to the silver. Over.
Must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Okay.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as
the real Phantom Ruby.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman...
Sasa thinks one the belt now.
That
sounds like a promising lead.
Yeah, now she got two belts.
We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Yeah.
Both of them?
Got it.
Yeah.
I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Oh god. So what did they call it?
According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere.
They need two belts.
There's a lot of ground to cover.
And
so just finding it will be a chore.
Two belts.
Of Unvar?
It is on Monday.
Oh. But Billy's on SmackDown. It's not supposed to be on there.
Well, I guess they changed it.
Yeah. Oh, that was good. Okay.
Database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for you. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere.
He's dead.
That was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. Lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. Here goes, partner! When
double
we join forces, the sky's the limit! Double boost!
Sonic, I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, We use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So...
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on! It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Get what I fell.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Keep running.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Come on, got this. What happened now? Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy. Has that been clicking, I think.
Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Don't worry. I got this. Yes, made. Finally. Come on, find the bridge. What you got to find the bridge for? Give me your bed.
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie.
Why calling me at this time, freaking dummy?
Who?
Is that Dr. Eggman?
Could I? No.
Is that your Sonic character?
Yeah, that's the one I made.
Again.
Yeah, too bad.
You're so creepy.
Yeah, too bad.
You can put outfits on it too?
Yes, I saw you. See, I unlocked something. Stage 2. Right here. Weapons. We got different weapons. But I like the one I have right now. The different Yeah. Why this real? This no, you don't need that. Rudolph. Yeah, feet, yeah, different feet.
I need to start my YouTube channel.
Oh yeah. Maybe later.
No, yeah, come. I met my new one from the spy world.
Oh, fair.
I need to start doing that.
The rookie doing with the distraction?
So far so good. We might have to stop using the nickname rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
All right. Alright guys, see you next time. And leave a comment if you want to see more. Alright.